Yeah. I came in like, from Oman.
I came from Oman. I've been in holiday in Oman 2 years ago.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah. Wonderful, wonderful. And there's beautiful cars as well in Oman.
Oh, yes. All the best.
Do you know Fiorano?
No, never. I've never been here, yeah.
Very technical.
Okay.
Because we collect corners, we are really interested in to develop cars.
Okay.
Every single meter tells us a lot of information. We can compare each other project after project. It's a mixture of medium speed corner, one link to the other.
Okay.
And not a long straight.
How long is the straight?
It's 3 kilometers more or less.
Okay.
No, the straight is 600.
600, oh wow.
600 meters.
And
with this car, with some power and this gear ratio, you reach 246 kilometers per hour.
On the straight?
On the straight.
Fantastic.
But even on the short straight, you are impressed by using the gear ratio. You hand the revs in a while and you change gear 3 times in 4 seconds, which is unbelievable. Look, second gear, full drop.
What's the maximum G's you pull on this?
It's 1.45, 1.5.
Oh.
And in some corner you can even fly a little bit more. Because we have the side lip controller that allows you a constant drift angle like this.
Oh, okay.
The target to let you touch the limit and play on it without being really dangerous.
Okay.
Second gear for the lowest corner. And fourth gear for the quickest one.
Wow.
Good.
Yeah, that was very nice. That corner
and the sound
it's beautiful. Yes,
the car is built on the idea of being reactive of every single input. To build the new 458, you have to be really concentrated on maintaining the extremely important balance between the driver inputs and the delay time of the response of the car. Steering, brake and powertrain. The new powertrain, even if it's turbo, and that's why for me the second effect is really, really responsive and perfectly match this request. So we built a new V8.
Okay. So from the cars you have driven on this track, if the best was 100%, where would this one be?
Sorry, where is it?
The cars that you have tested on this track, if the best you rated was 100%, where would you rate this car? 200%, I guess.
Obviously, the car is in this Ferrari era is the best road car, according to our expectation from the customer use. So this is not a car which is set only
for the
to
track,
go fast on the track. Will be a new speciale. Will be a more limited edition of other models. This is unbelievable. That perform 99% everywhere. Wet because I have not specific.
Okay.
Dry technology in the tires because it's not CAP2 or Corsa version.
Yeah.
It only behaves with the Pilot Supersport or normal tires, road tires, mm-hmm. which are good durability. So what is important to me is a compromise between the track and the road performance, wherever is the weather.
Great. Thank you.
You're welcome.